Amen, not women. If you disturb women. Welcome. I know the one I will give to you people, not this time. This one is that they are going to pay you and you will have your handwork and they will equip you for the handwork. But every month they will be paying you small, small things for transport. But for this period of time, they will do what? Pay you. Come, auntie. That auntie that is standing up. Do you have a boyfriend? You see, you don't have. You know. This guy is so funny. I said, do you have a boyfriend? He said, I don't talk anything to you. Anywhere you didn't understand, 0803923749 and call me, and I will tell you. Then feed it to you, then you submit it and start it. God bless you. Can we? Please, 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 now hear me. If it did not reach you, everybody just sit down first. Hey. No, there's somebody I saw at the back there that my heart fell for. Don't worry, opportunity is coming. After this opportunity is coming. Day before yesterday, I was having this opportunity, 1 week course, to learn anything of your choice, only 1 week. I submitted only 2 persons. That's the reason why, sometimes, your job will come a year old. It has a lot of things to do. Don't tell me you love me. Don't tell me your job, how are you? I just want to greet you, all on WhatsApp, all on Facebook. It makes my mind fall on you. We are too many. It's not that I don't want to help you, don't worry. More opportunities are coming. Go to you. Go to you pass one, you know, you're saying, more opportunities are coming. And by the grace of God, we are going to empower many persons. Do you know the reason? We have prayed for too many persons that they wanted to do what? Reward us. So relax. Maybe your own will be bigger than this. That is what I will tell you. Your own will be bigger than this. For young boys, I don't know between 90 and 80, but there is one people I have not favored much. I have not favored my prayer work as much. But for young boys, before ending of this month, I believe that I will just pack up the boys first. And I will go for other persons. Relax. Things are coming. If it did not come, we will pray and we will generate like you come. Raise up your right hand. I prophesy to you that even though I did not give you, may God open different ways for you. In the name of Jesus. I pray for this offering. Let this offering permeate our suffering. I decree power upon it. I speak to it, O God, that your glory shall rest upon it and bring results in Jesus' name. Now wait, second session is a duplicate of what happened in first session. It's just prophecy.